nation of the world. Nothing on the earth or heaven. The Lord was the only living being. He had no beginning or an end. He created heaven and earth. The first day, he created light and darkness. On the second day, the firmament, evening and morning. To the creation of land and sea, the Lord added plants and life. Divided land from the seas to reveal the earth's beauty. On the fourth day came the sunlight, moonlight, and all the stars. God created animals, bears and fishes. On the sixth day, he said, let us create man of our own image, after our own likeness, and let him have dominion over all my creation. So Adam was created out of the soil. He was put in the Garden of Eden to enjoy the everlasting life. On the Sabbath day, the Lord did nothing but blessed this day. He commanded Adam not to eat the fruit of good and evil, which he planted in the middle of the Garden of Eden. For the day Adam ate of it, that would be his end. He should die. God created Eve. That was the end of man. For the serpent convinced Eve to eat the fruit of good and evil. And Eve gave some to Adam to eat. So the Lord condemned them, saying, you, Adam, shall toil and sweat all day long before you eat your punishment. Your punishment shall be different. Eve, you shall suffer pains at bringing forth a child, and you shall become man's servant. For you, the serpent, you shall crawl on your stomach and eat the dust. Your head shall be bruised, and you shall bite human beings. So they all pleaded to God to forgive them. But God's judgment is not so easy to be withdrawn. Hallelujah!
All to him, but some may go down. To